Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Jen catching you on DTWJ Life. Hope you're all having a great day. I'm just testing out this lighting here at the moment. Not sure how this looks to you guys. I hope it looks okay. Halfway decent, at least. Oh, check it out. This is my t-shirt. I have had this for a long time. If any of you guys have seen that kind of t-shirt, maybe owned one at one point, give it a thumbs up and comment. Let me know if you've ever had one. I've had this shirt for a really long time. And yeah, I feel like letting my hair down for a little bit and just, you know, what the heck? Pulling out my cards. Yes. Find out what is happening. This is general. This could touch all signs. Those of you who are in a low vibration, a high vibration, let's just see what comes out. What the heck? Not busy at the moment, so I decided this would be a really good time to do a daily read. I don't do these often, so try not to expect them to happen often, because I am usually quite busy, but what the heck, I may as well just do one today. Figure as much, you know, it's Leo season, and I'm actually really feeling that drive already, and it's only the 23rd. By 9:30 this morning, it's 1:24 in the afternoon already. By 9:30 this morning, I fed my cats, picked up a little bit around the house, did some laundry, completed two major tasks that were on the list for work today. You know, like, all by 9:30 in the morning. That is incredible. Like, that, I'm like, thank you. You know? Because during cancer season, you know, I was, like, feeling really super tired all the time, getting my rest in, restoring myself. It was all about rest, restoration, and healing at that point, which I've been doing very, very good in. I could see the results today. It's freaking amazing. I love it. I got so much done already. But let's see what's going on. Alright. Okay. Interesting how these came out. And how earlier I was talking about some of you who may be in a lower vibration, some of you who may be in a higher vibration. I'm going to start out with the lower vibration. First card is Quake Upright. If you can see it, let it come into focus. Dude, I don't know if you can see that. Holy cow. This is totally weird. Anyway, I'll read it to you. I'm sorry. It's coming in fivefold. It's also showing the pentagram, which acts as your internal and external compass. You have the north node here. Essentially, what you're doing is you're working on building and growing something after overcoming a world of problems. Okay, I'm not sure if you can see that, but you got, right, the world here at the bottom. And people are either celebrating or they're, like, jumping to save their lives. I'm not sure which. But try it again. If you look at the woman here, there it is, the way that she's sitting. Quite depressed. Following that up, the reason why that's happening, decisions made and based off of emotional immaturity. This could be a kickback or a setback that happened during cancer season. Now we're in Leo season. It's time. Start over, start fresh. You have fire conjuncting with the energy of the moon, which did eclipse in Cancer as well. You have Venus here, which talks about beauty, friendship, love, reconciliation. The North Node as well. There are things that either some of you refuse to feel. Okay, as far as Venus is concerned. Or maybe you might be manipulating them a little bit to benefit you, but overall, like, there's no benefit. So I'm just going to put these together, reserve them to the side. Those of you in your higher vibration. First card is Sun and Awareness Upright. Okay, this says, come forward to me and establish great ones. That's where you're at. Among the small, come forward to childhood. You're finally coming forward in greatness because you're ready to establish something. And it's also based on the energy of your inner child. Like, that's your muse. That's like your cheering section. Like, if you have kids, you know, they're your cheering section. If you don't have kids, you're like your own cheering section. You're just like, yes, I can do it. You know, you're really feeling that hardcore to the max. It's beautiful. Following that up, the reason why you're coming forward to establish as a great one now. Let it come into focus. Moat upright. Two chakras are working right now to their fullest capacity, as balanced as they can be, the third eye chakra and the throat chakra. You're speaking your truth in situations where others may manipulate. You're also seeing things for what they truly are versus how you want to see them. And it's what's helping you to not only guard all corners, okay, of your castle, your home, right? It's not only doing that, it's helping you, because there's Mars here, to take action on the things that you must in your life. Beautiful thing. Now let me go back to you guys who are quaking and are a little bit emotionally immature. I'm not trying to put you down. We all go through it. It is what it is, guys. Okay. The reason why this is happening and you're in your lower vibration right now is because you've lost touch with all that is pertinent to your healthy desires. This could be sex with your partner, you know, making love. This could be creative projects that are not exactly tied in with business. Maybe some, like, really cool hobbies that you have that you just, like, kind of gave up on. You're no longer feeling a connection with those things. It could be painting, singing, whatever, guys. Anything in the world, all right? But what's beautiful is that this is going to be resolved. Everything that is happening in your lower vibration right now is going to be resolved. Peace and justice upright. Spirit is here talking to you, putting his or her hands on you. And perhaps somebody who was perceived as an adversary saying, guys, make peace. Or make peace with yourself, because this, therein, my love, lies your justice. You don't get justice from fighting. You don't get justice from spilling blood. Or hurting another person. You get justice. God, I want to cry. Excuse me, some of you, I can feel it from here. You get justice when you finally come into your own. See that in my eyes? Mm-hmm. When you finally come into your own and you begin to create your own peace and to make peace with those that you've fought with as a point of healing. Right, to begin over again, to move forward. I love it. to make peace with somebody else. Again, it didn't come into focus, but you have Venus here, which means to reconcile. It's focused mostly on reconciliation. If you have the opportunity to do that, please take advantage of that and start today. That will help you. That made me want to cry, guys. I'm sorry, but it did. I can feel it from here, man. I'm not BSing. Okay. Woo, that hit heavy, baby. For those of you who are in your high vibration, who are establishing, because you've become or are becoming a great one, right? But you're guarding it because your throat, your third eye chakra, are balanced and are active to their fullest capacity. Let's see what's happening with you guys, okay? While the Wheel of Fortune may seem ugly to some and pretty to others, it can always switch up. And there's always a blessing in what others may view as ugly. It's right there in the cards, guys. The outcome, I swear, it brought tears to my eyes. That's real, okay? That's real. Well, let's see what's happening. Oh, I like that. Mm-hmm. I sure do. I like that a lot. It's so beautiful. It's like, hello, Jen. Beautiful. Sometimes when I'm uncertain, I ask again, and I go with the card that's like the highest, that like wants to jump out. That's what I go with. I always go with my guidance. I'm not the end-all be-all. I'm just here to give the messages. It is what it is, sweetie. The reason why you're coming... You're establishing as a great one, and you're guarding your castle, is because you're beginning something new. Full upright, guys. Potential. I'm sorry that this is not coming into focus. Excuse me. It says, I'm the unlearned, and they can learn from me. While there are things that others can learn from you, or rather, you should be teaching your past self so that it does not repeat. You're still unlearned. It's good for possibilities. Culminating all this, Hanged Man, sacrifice inverted. You're coming out of a situation that you gave too much into. There was no equal give or take. And you said, well, I'm done. I'm done. 13 minutes in. Beautiful. I'm the knowledge of my inquiry. Yeah, you are. You asked, when am I going to be set free from any anger that I have felt while guarding and protecting my home or my castle? It's happening now. It's beginning to happen now. You're finding that answer. You have become the knowledge of your inquiry. Instead of asking, why me? You're saying, this is why. Get me? Right? That's what's happening. You know, it's so weird. Some readings take longer than others, despite what purpose they cover. But that's the beauty of doing this kind of work. You never know how it's going to turn out. And that makes me very happy. One of the reasons I love doing this kind of work. Thank you guys for watching. Get in contact with me. Okay? Hit it up, Buttercup, so that we get up. Alright? If you need anything, I'm here. Love and light, blessed be.